Another year's gone by, still haven't finished the old Land Rover. I'm not going to get anything done to it now because it's just too cold to work on it. And once again, I haven't gotten as much done as I'd hoped I would, but that's just the way it goes. This year we've been hit with the COVID pandemic and I've lost so much income I've not been able to put any money into the Land Rover. Hopefully next year we should get it sorted, so hit the subscribe if you want to follow that journey.